along with Ovechkin. Joel Ward was knocked down. Tavares to the attack. Tavares through and almost got that one by. Look at Ovechkin with a huge hit on Tavares. Shaking out. Loose puck. Nikolai Kulemin and the Islanders have the lead.
This was going on. John Tavares didn't forget about making a play. Takes that hit. And then the Capitals can't find the puck. The Islanders do. And they turn it into that goal. Tavares with the initial rush. It was like three-on-three hockey with everyone else out in the neutral zone. The hit by Ovechkin. And then the finish in front. And the Islanders take the lead as Kulemin scores.